Hi, you guys. We're continuing with the book California. This is where we left off. Only about 3% of California's labor force works on farms. Yet California is the nation's top agricultural state. It grows more food and exports more farm products than any other state. Farmland covers approximately one-third of California's total land area. Crops grow on one-third of that land, while the rest is grazing land for cattle, sheep, and other livestock. Farms are often called ranches, whether they raise crops or animals. California's crops grow an array of vegetables, and they are the top producer of many crops in the United States. What do you do when you get home from school? Do you play on the computer? Do you do homework? Or you practice soccer or watch TV? After school life is a bit different. For Gretchen, Holly, and Chester, they help raise sheep on their family's farm in Woodland. The kids feed and clean the sheep. They also help with shearing or shaving off the sheep's wool. Sheep farming is hard work, but the kids don't mind. It's good training for the future, says Holly. We can tackle problems that a lot of other kids may not be able to do. This 4-H member is preparing to show his calf at the LA County Fair in Pomona. All kinds of farm animals are judged at California County Fairs. So young people help out on many of California's farms. The state has about 77,000 farms, and most of them are family-owned. Farm kids look forward to their county fairs. They bring animals, and they race and enter them into competitions. And then all their hard work pays off when they win a prize. Then California is called the nation's salad bowl. Almonds, apricots, and asparagus, and avocados, bell peppers, poison berries, broccoli, cantaloupe, carrots, cauliflower, celery, garlic, grapes, lettuce, milk, olives, onions, plums, raspberries, spinach, strawberries, walnuts. The list of California's top crops is impressive. Suppose you're making a big bowl of salad. What would you put in it? Most likely, you would begin with some lettuce and add some or many of the items listed above. Well, probably not the milk. California is the top U.S. producer of all those ingredients. In fact, the state produces more than half of all the fruits and nuts and vegetables sold in the whole country. California's Central Valley is often called the nation's salad bowl. It's the state's richest farming region. The valley's southern area, the San Joaquin Valley, is the most productive of all, and Fresno County is the most productive county. It grows more farm products than 22 of the U.S. states. Milk is the state's leading farm product. California farmers raise dairy and beef cattle and sheep, hogs, turkeys, and chickens. Grapes are the state's number two product. They're sold fresh or made into wine, grape juice, and raisins. Other top fruits are lemons, kiwi fruits, peaches, and strawberries. Nut crops include almonds and walnuts. Nursery products are valuable too. They include cut flowers, potted plants, and decorative trees. Here shown, California major agricultural and mining products and where they come from. And the yellow brick is where the gold comes from, or is where it's found, which is right there. North of Sacramento. The rest of this things are like fruits, fish, dairy, cotton, citrus fruits, cattle, grains, grapes, hay, natural gas, nursery products, nuts, oil, potatoes, poultry, and vegetables. The dark orange spots are urban areas. The yellow is farming areas, which is like a big chunk. And green is forest and some farming. And the brown is non-agricultural land, aka desert. Where do California's crops go? Some go to farmers' markets and grocery stores. Others go to food processing plants. There they might be dried, cut up, canned, baked, bottled, or frozen. Computers and electronic equipment are the state's top factory good, though. Most of them are made in the Santa Clara Valley, also known as Silicon Valley. It's the nation's leading area for manufacturing computer equipment. Intel, Hewlett-Packard, and hundreds of other computer and electronics companies are based there. The factories make computers, computer chips, telephones, and other communication equipment. Chemical products are important factory goods, too. They include medicines, cleansers, and paint. California also makes transportation equipment, such as aircraft, missiles, spacecraft, ships, and cars. The high-tech explosion. It's a common scene, two guys tinkering around with gadgets in a garage, but in 76, two guys in a Los Altos garage were Steve Wozniak and Steve Jobs. And their gadgets turned out to be the first Apple computers. Apple became just one of California's high-tech companies. During the 70s, the state became a world leader in producing computers, video games, and other electronics. Most of the computer-related industries opened in the Santa Clara Valley between Palo Alto and San Jose. This area was dubbed Silicon Valley after the material used in making the computer chip. Eventually, thousands of high-tech companies made their headquarters in Silicon Valley or nearby. They ranged from the company that developed the internet search engine Google to the animation studio Pixar. The Apple empire began in a small California garage. Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak created a company that went on to produce Macintosh computers, iPods, and iPhones. The Jelly Belly factory in Fairfield makes more than 14 billion jelly beans a year. String all of them together, you'll circle Earth more than 7 times. What is California's top mining product? If you lived in the 1850s, you'd say coal. That was before there were cars that needed fuel. California is the fourth largest producer of petroleum or oil in the U.S. No other state produces more non-fuel minerals, though. California leads the nation in mining construction, minerals such as sand and gravel. So it's the first in mining minerals or non-fuel minerals. So California is the only state that produces boron. So boron is used in making eye drops, bug killers, cleansers, and other substances. Diatomite is another important mineral. It's a soft rock mostly composed of tiny dead sea animals called diatoms. Diatomite is used in a variety of products from swimming pool filters to toothpaste. The gold rush may be over, but California is still the leading producer of gold. Other California minerals include silver, gemstones, clay, soda ash, salt, copper, feldspar, titanium, and magnesium. In California, there are many oil refineries near San Francisco Bay and LA, although it's fourth largest in the U.S. in producing oil or petroleum. Oil refineries produce petroleum products such as unleaded gasoline, diesel, and jet fuel. The agricultural top products are milk, grapes, and nursery products. Manufacturing, computers, electronics, food products, chemicals, mining, petroleum, oil, sand, gravel, boron, fishing, crabs, squid, and salmon. Sunshine and wind are also resources in California. The state offers incentives to homeowners and businesses to switch to solar energy. California has more than 13,000 wind turbines that generate energy for electricity. The turbines are mainly concentrated in three areas: Altamont Pass, Tehachapi, and San Gorgonio. Natural freshwater resources are rare in much of California, so water conservation is especially important for managing this resource. Natural freshwater sources are rare in much of California. So, do you like seafood? Californians do, and it's no wonder. Just look at that long coastline. Fishing boats haul in tons of fish and shellfish every day. For wind turbines to work efficiently, wind needs to blow at least 12 miles per hour. So what do Californians do? The red shows 18.6% educational services, health care, social assistance, approximately 2.9 million people. The fuchsia, we're going in order of largest chunk of pie to smallest, I think. So yeah, so percentage wise, and the next is 11.8%, and that's professional. Is that one? Professional, scientific, management, administrative, and waste management services, 1.8 million. Approximately. The next is the light purple, is that right? In manufacturing is 11%, then retail trade is the next shade of purple, 11%, also about 1.79 million. The next shade of purple, arts, entertainment, recreation, accommodation, food services, 1.3 million people, 8.7%. Then the next shade of purple is construction, 8%, 1.2 million people. Then the darkest shade of purple is finance, insurance, real estate, rental and leasing, which is 7.5%. The blue, turquoise, whatever, is 5.1%. Other services except public administration, 817,000. Dark green, 4.6%. Transportation, warehousing, utilities, 730,000. Then 4.5%, light green, public administration, 723,000. 4% yellow, wholesale trade, 636,000. 2.9% information is orange, the light orange, 479,000. And the dark orange, 1.8%, is the lowest chunk of agriculture, forestry, fishing, hunting, and mining, 297,000 people. This is from Census Bureau 2005 estimate. And this is showing a commercial fisher with a bucket of crabs on the dock of the Santa Barbara Harbor. Crabs are the top catch, and Dungeness crabs are the most valuable. Crabbers head out to sea in their boats and drop crab pots, which are metal cages, along the route. A few days later, they come back and haul up the pots full of crabs. Squid is the number two catch, followed by salmon. California fishers also catch lobsters, shrimp, swordfish, sardines, and many other species. Agriculture, fish farming is a growing industry too. Aquaculture, which is fish farming. California's fish farms raise salmon, trout, and other popular fish. Aquaculture. In the 1850s, California's leading industry was mining. Later, agriculture took over. By 1900, manufacturing took the lead. Today, services hold the top spot. California service industries earn more income than any other industry in the state. Tourism accounts for much of this income. Tourists spend money in theme parks, campsites, restaurants, hotels, and museums. Even grocery stores are service businesses. You may buy a tomato there, but the store provides the service of getting it from the farm to the grocery store display. California's hospitals, banks, laundries, movie studios are service companies. So are firms specializing in law, engineering, computer software design. Other service companies do medical research, sell houses, or repair cars. Even the government is a service industry, provides a range of services from public schools to driver license. As you can see, Californians are good at saying, "How may I serve you?" Irvin Magic Johnson, beyond basketball. One of the most exciting players on a basketball court, Irvin Magic Johnson, born 1959, was born in East Lansing, Michigan. He played 13 seasons with LA Lakers, where he won 5 NBA championships and was named NBA All-Star team of 12 times, or was named to the NBA All-Star team 12 times. After he retired, Johnson turned his attention to business ventures. He enterprised Magic Johnson Enterprises partners with other corporations such as Starbucks, Washington Mutual Bank, Burger King throughout the country. And the joint venture with 24-Hour Fitness boasts 10 facilities in California. He also created the Magic Johnson Foundation, a nonprofit organization that supports the health and education of young people. It is based in Southern California. The link is magicjohnson.org. cool fella. Ready to do sightseeing from Disneyland to La Brea Tar Pits, from Spectacular Surf to SeaWorld. Take a look and you will see why more than 375 million tourists visit California every year, making it the number one travel destination in the U.S. We're going to take a pause. Thank you, guys. This is The Book California. My page is facebook.com, YosAllPlay. YOSALLPLAY.